This is the real reason why you should only screen print the normal way. Our master printer is going in with a zigzag swipe for the first screen, and you can see it makes this weird tie-dye effect. Now she's gonna go back over it with a normal swipe, and when we lift the screen, you'll see exactly why this is the right way to print. Out of these two shirts, which one would you buy?